Leopard Vision.
It's a K-19.
Vision. My name is Sebastian Bahina, and this is Carter Rivas. Carter, how do you feel about how's y'all's golf season going?
It's going all right. Lauren Graham, she's been playing great. Jared's been playing great. They've kind of been pulling weight right now. I haven't been playing very good, but hopefully tomorrow I can get better.
How do you feel about going into tomorrow's match?
I'm feeling pretty confident. I think we can go out there and play very well, but we don't have a boys team, so it's kind of individually how we do. But I think we'll do pretty good.
How do you feel about your golf career ending?
Well, most of y'all don't know, but I'm committed to the University of Arkansas, and I plan on continuing my golf career there. Woo pig.
That's good. My name is Badger Mahina, and this is Carter Rivas.
Welcome back to Leopard Vision. So I'm Rosie Nahero, and I'm here with Antoinette Worthy. Some of y'all know her as the MC from the Pep Rally Friday. Now, Antoinette, we all heard that pledge. What happened?
I passed the mic to Kate.
But why? Why, Antoinette?
Because you don't say pledge allegiance to America.
Yes. Some of y'all who didn't hear, Antoinette said, I pledge allegiance to America. Not to the flag, to America. So how are we going to fix this at this Friday's pep rally?
I'm going to get a printout of the pledge.
Oh,
hi, my name is Julie Gomez, and I'm here with Jarrell Gonzalez, and he's a tennis player. How many years have you played tennis?
I've played tennis for 3 years now.
Yeah. All right, how is this tennis season going compared to last year's?
I think this year we actually have a chance because last year's teams were a little harder than this year's.
All right, so tell us about the position you play. Do you play singles or doubles?
I play singles.
All right, how's your record?
So far, I haven't lost a match, but we'll see how that goes.
All right. How do you feel about this being your last year?
It's pretty sad because tennis is actually fun, even though it sounds lame. And, well, yeah, this is my last year playing, and I hope it goes good.
What would you say to those underclassmen that would want to join tennis or are interested in joining?
I mean, it's pretty fun, so y'all should join, and it gets you out of classes. And it's pretty easy. Y'all don't run, so, yeah.
All right, thank you.
My name is Marlene Santos, and this is Leopard Vision, and we're going to interview some of our sophomores for this year. And we're starting off
with her. And how do you feel about being in high school?
I like it a lot better than junior high.
And what about you, Matilda?
I don't know. It's kind of the same, I guess.
Okay. Well, how do you feel about being in, like, now lit pep rallies?
They're more fun. Preparing for the pep rallies is way better. Making posters with the rest of the sophomores is way more fun.
What about you, Matilda?
It feels good. I mean, we get out of class, so that's fun. Yeah.
Okay. Well, are y'all going to be going to the 5 a.m. pep rally?
Maybe if I get up that early, you know.
Oh. And what about you, Matilda?
I really don't know. Maybe. Yes. Most likely. Yeah.
Okay. Well, how do y'all show y'all school spirit?
Change ever since we was on. I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly.